Welcome. We are playing Batman, the Arkham Knight. There's only one way to play video games, and that's on hard mode. I was really looking forward to playing this game. A lot of people were disappointed by the most recent entry to the Batman saga, Arkham Origins. Mainly because it was just the same old rehash. Oh, here comes the Joker again. Let me start the game off with a nice little calming ditty. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part. Oh, and I've already played through these parts of the game. I've got you under my skin. I actually really enjoyed this opening sequence. Kind of symbolizes that, hey, we're finally done with the Joker. Joker was starting to seem like a Bowser or a Ganondorf. I mean, Batman has a plethora of credible villains, but yet he was the main focus in three games. So it just feels kind of good to kind of move past him and jump into something else. For me, at least. So by all means, I love the Joker, but I was ready for a new villain. I'm looking forward to see what else this game has to offer me.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Hopefully I'm not blabbing too much. I let the subtitles up just in case I was talking through anything that people wanted to hear.
We waited.
This way.
Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
It's kind of strange seeing the hustle and bustle of Gotham for once. Like, you're always in these desolate areas packed with criminals. It's interesting to see Gotham as a whole.
Thanks.
No problem.
This diner is fucking filthy.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Cake, chicken.
Those types of places usually have the best food, though.
No, you know what? Make it waffles.
It's probably because nobody in the kitchen wears gloves.
Don't tell my wife.
Can't let that extra flavor go to waste now, can we?
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
It's also interesting to start the game off as an officer as opposed to Batman. It was an interesting take. And I gotta go stop petty crime right now. What kind of friend is that? He has headphones on. In a group. Oh, well, that looks suspicious.
Hey.
Of course, the officer doesn't know how to react to the beer toxin. He's no Batman. So he just starts shooting all the innocent people. Or at least he tries to, before he gets overwhelmed.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
I don't know if y'all noticed, but the guy in the diner that was releasing the toxin had an A, or, you know, carved an A into the table. And I'm wondering if that has something to do with anarchy. Hopefully that's not a spoiler. I don't really know yet. Anarchy was in the Bat Arkham Origins game. For those of you that skipped that one, I can't say I blame you.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. People left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals.
Who the hell are those guys?
And worse.
I like to think that there's still some people out there who are playing these games and have no idea who anybody is, just trying to enjoy a nice little action game.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Even when he's alone, Batman knows how to look like a badass. I've read a couple of reviews for this game already, and basically what I've been hearing is that, or one of the things I've been hearing, I should say, is that the thugs have much more witty banter that's more varied, which I've always liked.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Batman is as silent as the night.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
So far I felt right at home playing this, like all the controls came back immediately. The grapnel accelerator.
I think this is gonna be one
no, please. This ain't
and of course the dive bomb attack. Let's see Batman do what he does best. Cops usually run around with a partner, do they not?
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Bruce Wayne literally could have done anything.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Basketball, football, MMA, scientist, detective. Nope, I'd rather patrol the streets and whoop up on bad guys.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
So far, the Batmobile feels incredible. It handles better than most vehicles I've seen in video games, although it might not look like it once y'all see me start moving.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
It's kind of funny how you can see me actually hitting people. Like, yeah, I'm sure they survived that. I must be careening down the road at 80 miles an hour, but they make it sound like it's just a little electric shock rather than me splattering somebody on the pavement. Oh, there goes another one. That guy's dead. We all know Batman doesn't kill.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
I wonder if Batman realizes how many lives he's destroyed due to crippling debt. From hospital bills.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Oh, like a joke.
Shut up.
Who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
You could imagine just having a conversation about your crazy boss, then all of a sudden Batman comes in and starts wrecking shit. Somebody says something like that, you should just pull the trigger.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Take a look at the sultry poison ivy.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
You're gonna be that scantily clad.
No, hello.
You might as well just walk around naked. Tell me. You figure poison ivy wouldn't have any issue with that being
and
so
what if I don't want
in tune with nature.
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
I've always wondered, is poison ivy a vegan?
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin,
I mean, she loves plants, so why would she eat fruit or lettuce? She would have to kill a plant to do that. So it would make more sense if she was a meat eater, right?
And Gotham would be ours.
Or if she's a plant, maybe she would conduct photosynthesis and only survive on water. Yeah, that whole thing is screwy to me.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human game.
But you know we're not supposed to ask these questions. Just accept it.
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
And that was the end of the game.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one.
Six-millimeter cannon operational.
how convenient it is in an unarmed tank so I can break out this freaking cannon. Unmanned tank, that is.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
I was saying before, controlling the Batmobile is really easy. From what I've read in the reviews, well, at least one review said that it kind of got a little tedious, the whole canon segments with the Batmobile, but I've enjoyed it so far. It's a nice little change of pace.
The master of understatement as ever.
Laura, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
It's nice that Batman always has enough time to complete these training exercises while the city needs to be saved.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
And that's a lot of tanks. Possibly afford such advanced equipment.
Don't count on it. I need the
isolation. He said sarcastically.
The GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
I know this is the first time that we get to use the Batmobile, but has really nobody ever seen it before?
Drop by the clock tower.
in this universe? I mean, Batman's been on the job for, what, over 10 years.
Who taught you to drive?
Actually, is a good question. When did Batman learn to drive? Maybe he was too busy learning martial arts.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Commissioner Gordon's looking too old for this shit.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber.
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
And in less than half an hour on the job, we've already put one of Gotham's most dangerous criminals away. I hope you all have enjoyed watching. This is it for me today. We'll be back with more Batman Arkham Knight. My name is Stuntman Pat, and that's that.